Hi and welcome to this new video on the FLUXIMMERSIVE channel. Today I'll be talking about ReaVolution. Since 2017, FLUX has offered a unique solution to immersive mixing called SPAT Revolution. SPAT Revolution is a cross-platform software, agnostic to all broadcast systems and capable of handling any situation that requires the use of an immersive sound system. SPAT Revolution can be standalone or accompanied by a DAW on one or several machines. Virtually all DAWs are compatible with SPAT Revolution, but their own limitations can render the process more or less complex. In the world of DAWs, we find a particularly interesting solution called Reaper. Reaper is a software developed by Cockos. It's one of the most stable, complete, and financially accessible solutions. Amongst its long list of functions, one that's the most interesting for this type of use is its ability to manage tracks with a possible total of 64 channels. Reaper's work environment is also reputed for its capacity for personalization, allowing the user to create macros or scripts in order to adapt the software to their own use. At FLUX, we've decided to take advantage of these functions by creating a work environment that's dedicated to SPAT Revolution. This is how ReaVolution was conceived. ReaVolution relies on several libraries of functions and improvements. The audio stream library consists of a JSFX effect as well as a collection of scripts to operate it. This library identifies a track in Reaper, and whether it be channel-based, omnisonic, or binaural, it deduces the number of channels used by this track. The routing library enables us to manage the audio sends and returns between Reaper and SPAT Revolution. It also enables us to manage Reaper's internal multi-channel routing. This helps us save crucial time when preparing and setting up the session for immersive mixing. Finally, the last library is an editing library that offers us work conditions that closer resemble the market standard. ReaVolution borrows its ergonomics from tools like Pro Tools or Pyramix and takes a certain number of their functions and shortcuts. Thanks to these modifications, we think that ReaVolution is a really interesting solution for anyone looking for a DAW that's dedicated to immersive audio, or for those migrating from other workstations. If you'd like to know more about ReaVolution, a link to the user manual can be found in the video description. Also, you'll find a link to a tutorial on how to install ReaVolution, as well as a tutorial explaining its basic functions with SPAT Revolution. Thanks for watching this video. If you liked it, give us a thumbs up and a share, and feel free to subscribe and activate the bell so as not to miss any future videos on this channel. Finally, if you have any questions, leave them in the comments below, and I'll see you soon in a future video.